Masjid Quba inside is very unlike other masjids that I've been in. It is the, if there is an equivalent for tourist trap, but pilgrim trap, something, but without a negative connotation, it would be this. But I don't mean it negatively, of course.